down and take a look, you've got gaps in the framing where rats can get inside the attic, and it runs the whole length of the roof line. So what we do here is we're gonna have to run a strip of mesh the whole way up and down this gable area in order to do two things: prevent the rats from jumping in between the wood and getting into the attic, and to tuck back up this roofing shingle so one, it looks better.